And the Association of Telephones, Cable TV and Internet Subscribers of Nigeria is on the way to itself from calls by telecommunications operators to increase tariff of service across board. Speaking at the media roundtable to examine emerging issues in the telecommunications industry, its national president, Shino Bilisomi, said the telecom subscribers did not join any stakeholder meeting to discuss hike in tariff or threatening federal government. Expressed concern that the strident calls at this time would place undue burden on consumers who are struggling with the current economic situation, while acknowledging challenges the industry is faced with, including rising operational costs, if altered any hike in tariff or proper consultation with customers.
As a telecom subscriber in Nigeria, we are rejecting the hike tariff called by Telco. When we look at the Nigerian inflation drop as our first time in 19 months at 33.40, that's at July 2024, what is the economic performance in first quarter 2024? We appreciate the effort of government trying to push and to brainstorm idea from one way or another. And we need to support the government of this administration rather than putting more fire on targeting that until when we put a lot of burden on the citizen rather than our member telephone subscriber.